यस देवांशी, यस देवांशी, व्हाट इज योर डाउट? ओके, सो सीयू इज कंट्रोल यूनिट विच कंट्रोल्स ऑल द पार्ट्स. MU is the memory unit which stores data and information temporarily. It will not store permanently. Do a permanent storage, it has to go in the ROM. What is ROM? What is RAM? We are going to come over there. Okay. So CPU has three parts: ALU, CU, MU.
Yes.
Now the output device, just like the input devices, I have put up a slide for the output devices. See, voice is coming out from the speaker. So obviously speaker is the output device. Printer, whenever you have image in the
mem, like speak
Shanu, Microsoft means, I didn't get your query. Savan, you are not understanding. Okay, I'm ready to. I will repeat it. So output device. So how to identify output devices? If the data is coming out from the computer, those devices are called as the output device. So voice is coming out from the computer with the help of speaker. So obviously speaker is an output device. Printer. Suppose you want to take a print of any image, or you want to take a print of the question paper or a worksheet. So that worksheet is stored in a computer. So you are taking out as in printout. So printer, something is coming out. Data is coming out. So printer is an output device. Monitor, you did a calculation and you are seeing result on the screen. So the data you can see on the screen. So monitor is also an output device. Headphone, suppose you are playing a song in the laptop and you have attached the micro headphone and you are listening that sound. The song is coming out. You can listen it.
Yes, so that is the
output device. LCD, projector, which we have in our classes, right? So it shows whatever things are there on the computer. It shows on a large screen, big screen. So that data is coming out. So again, it is output device. It is again an output device. So this way you can identify the output devices.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, projector and ICD are same.
Yes, same beta. Okay. Now monitor. Yes.
Ma'am, what is difference between laptop and computer?
Computer is a desktop device, whereas laptop is a portable device. You can take a laptop, you can move it, you can sit in. See, laptop, why it is called laptop? Because you keep it on your lap, you can move it, it is a portable device. Whereas desktop, you keep it on the desk, that's why the name is given desktop. You just keep it on one place and you can use it. So that is a desktop computer. It is there. Right? Palm top is also one of the thing. Tablet is nothing but your palm top. Right? In your book, two types of monitor are covered. So, two types of monitor. First monitor type is CRT.
CRT.
Yes. Cathode ray tube. Now, these are previous old TVs. Huge one, heavy one. Right? Which consumes lots of electricity.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Mute. Go back to mute. Mute yourself. So CRT monitor are those kind of monitor which were showing the result, but the main disadvantage was the very big, very heavy and electricity bill, because it consumes lots of electricity. Whereas second, which are the newer one? Deepika, Kanjal, mute yourself.
Ma'am?
Yes.
I not understand what is difference between CRT monitor and LCD monitor.
Okay. Do you know the old televisions? Which are not.
Yes, ma'am.
Abhi ke nowadays flat screen television.
Ma'am.
Obviously, we use.
Ma'am.
Wait.
In old times, there were only books.
Sorry?
Ma'am.
Yes.
In the old times, there were box TV.
Screens.
Wow.
And nowadays, the computer is coming with a LCD, that is liquid crystal display, which is a flat screen, just like
yes, ma'am.
Nowadays you are having.
Yes ma'am. Liquid
and which consumes less
yes, electricity.
I request all these
less people, electricity all and
please go
less on space.
Your name is not written, only Moto M is coming. Please go back to mute. If you have any doubt, you just type your doubt in chat box.
Yeah.
There are three types of printer: dot matrix printer, inkjet printer, and laser printer. These are the three main types of printer. Dot matrix printer, basically it is used in black and white and it makes lots of noise. Dot matrix, just by dot dot dot, your full printout will come. Inkjet printer is again filler coloring printer. It is very good quality. If you want a good quality printout, you can go for this inkjet printer and a laser printer. If you want a large amount of printing,
ma'am,
you should type your doubt in the chat box and you have to raise your hand because others are on mute. They are following the rules. You also have to follow the rules. Laser printer. These are the three types of printers which are there in your syllabus. Only name is there in your syllabus. You don't the printers description, detailed description, you don't have in your syllabus right now. The next part is the storage unit. In this, you have to remember first thing, bit is the smallest unit. Now you must be saying, what is the storage unit? Storage unit means how you will say this much memory, how you will count that memory. Suppose someone asks you what is your height or someone asks you what is your weight. So always you give some unit to it. Okay, this much feet, this much inches. So inches, feet, nothing but a unit. So if someone asks you what is your weight, so you tell in kg. This much kg, my weight is this much kg, right? So that is the unit. Same way, whenever you want to count the memory in the computer, the unit, units which are used are bit, nibble. The basic unit which you need to remember is the bit, which is the smallest unit, nothing but 0 or 1, binary digits. Only this digits, either 0, either 1. So bit is the smallest unit and the remaining unit I have listed over here. You have to remember bit is the smallest unit to measure in the computer, which only stores either 0 or 1. Stores only single digit information. Next thing is the memory. See, we have hierarchy for lesson. We have the hierarchy for the memory. You have to remember two basic types of the memory: primary memory and secondary memory. Primary memory is the main memory of your computer. See, you have to remember, primary memory, it is the main memory of your computer. Again, it is divided into two types: RAM and ROM. RAM
and ROM.
RAM is the random access memory. It is used to hold data temporarily. How to remember? If someone asks you the difference between RAM and ROM, so RAM stores the data temporarily, whereas ROM stores the data memory permanently. So this is the first difference you should know. RAM, obviously the long form you should know, random access memory. ROM, read only memory. RAM stores data temporarily, ROM stores data permanently. Right? So this two disadvantages, the two differences you should know. Next, secondary memory. Secondary memory, sometimes it is an external memory. Suppose sometimes you feel like my computer memory is not sufficient or your mobile memory is not sufficient. So what you did, you just insert an SD card. Extra SD card you put up in your mobile phone so that you can take more pictures, you can store the movies and everything, your study material into your mobile phone. Same way, so whenever you feel like this particular computer memory, whichever vendor has given me, is not sufficient for me. So you can attach, add memory. So that type of memory is called the secondary memory. Some are the fixed devices, some are the removable devices. So first, removable devices, which is day-to-day basis we all are using, that is nothing but a pen drive. Right? So pen drive, suppose you want to take study material from school to home to study. What you can do is, you can attach the pen drive, transfer the data into the pen drive, then the pen drive, so you can use that particular data. Or you want to show me something, the work or practical you have done at home. So store your practical pen drive and you can come up. So removable device, pen drive is nothing but a secondary memory. It is not a primary.
Okay, ma'am.
DVD, floppy disk, hard drive, Blu-ray disk, this all devices comes under part of the secondary memory.
Okay. Ma'am.
Wait, just a minute. Ma'am. Just complete this part, then get back to your question. Just a minute. So this is the final storage devices hierarchy. This is the final hierarchy. See, if you read it technically, it is not possible for you to remember. You have to remember this hierarchy image. Right? So main is storage devices, or you can say computer memory. It is divided into two types. Primary memory and secondary memory. Again, primary memory is divided into two types, RAM and ROM. ROM is the permanent memory. ROM is divided into three types, EROM, EPROM, EEPROM. Right? These are all erasable memories. Right? You can erase and again rewrite. These are the three types. Here in the secondary memory, hard disk, CD, compact disk is nothing but a CD and pen drive, and one more is there, cloud storage. See, right now I am having this my pen drive on a drive. This is nothing but a cloud storage. I am not using my computer laptop memory. I am not using my laptop memory. I am using cloud storage, right? So that my memory will be free. Laptop memory will be free, right? So that is the cloud. So that's the revision session for the first chapter. This was the revision first chapter.
Ma'am.
And raise your hand in the chat box. No, in the chat box, raise your hand. Make an habit to do this. Those who are having doubt, raise your hand in the chat.
I don't have.
Yes.
Doubt ka clear raise karna padega. ऐसा नहीं ये वाला
म्यूट
मैम
वॉइस इज नॉट म्यूटेड हाँ
मैम आई हैड अ कैसेट
आई कैन हियर यू वन बाय वन
मैम
मैम
ask your doubt one by one. See, one student asked me in the chat box that what is a plotter. A plotter is just like a printer which is used for graphic printing. So someone has asked me the doubt. I'll just read out the name. Name is not written. Number is there. 29432085. That student asked what is plotter. So plotter is mostly a printer. It is used for graphics printing. Plotter you can use. Pen is there. Marker is there. Another writing tools are there to draw and take a printout of it. So that was the doubt asked. Read next doubt. Then one more doubt is there. Flash drive is part of which memory? Flash drive comes under secondary memory. Secondary memory, where it's like a pen drive. Whenever you want to store it information, you can store it, right? And you can take up. This was the two doubt in the chat box. Okay. Second chapter. In the second chapter, basically that chapter is purely on the practical part. You can create folder, you can rename folder. Quickly I will show you that part. Okay.
Very nice.
Ma'am. Yes, beta. Ushana, what is your doubt? Yes, Tavan.
Yes, ma'am. I have you
The school has given me a textbook. I found a cassette. I have a cassette. I can put it in laptop. My study.
Yes, beta. Okay, listen, children. Suppose this is the drive which I opened, and I want to create a folder over there. So what is the first step you need to do is do a right click on the mouse. As soon as you do a right click, this options will come. There is one option new. You have to click on this new, click on the folder, and then the folder will be created. See, the folder is created over here. You can give the name. Suppose I'll give name class 4. Okay. Now, as you can see, C and L is capital, but I want L should be small. So I need to rename. So what I'll do, I'll again do a right click on this, on that folder, I'll do a right click. I'll click on rename. Now again, I will click and make that L small. And I will click. So this particular thing is done.
Mama, don't understand.
You didn't understand? Okay, I'll repeat it for you. Just a minute.
Mama, I don't understand.
Yeah, I'm repeating beta. I will repeat it. Okay, what you have to do is, can you see my mouse pointer?
Yes.
Yes, a ghum raha hai, right? What you have to do from the mouse, you have to do a right click. Jaise aap right click karoge, these options will come. You have to click on a new. Then you have to click on folder. Left click on a folder. So yes, the folder is here. Now I want to give name to this folder. So I'll click delete. And then I'll put a name. What name I want to give, I will put name. Session 1. And then I'll click aside. Okay. So name, come, folder is ready. Whenever you want to rename it, again click on left click. Then do a right click. Options will come and you can
right click.
I want to